with Alan from Texas. I hope you can help me clear a confusing scripture. I do not believe in the rapture. I fully understand 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, 13 through 18. I believe the dead rise the moment they pass from the flesh. What confuses me is 1 Corinthians 15:52 makes it sound like the graves are opened and they come forth from when the seventh trump sounds. On occasion, when I've spoken with someone who believes in the rapture, they point out this verse, and I don't really have a strong comeback. Can you help? I sure can. What it's talking about, when you follow 52 with the following verses, it kind of explains it, but at the seventh trump, who are the dead that are living right then? They are spiritually dead. What it's saying is that both those that have overcome and those that are spiritually dead are going to be changed into spiritual bodies. It happens to everyone, the good, the bad, the ugly. Okay. But as the following verses declare, this perishable, this corruptible must put on incorruption. That happens to everybody. That simply means your flesh body must put on deathlessness. Okay? That means a spiritual body that doesn't get sick, it doesn't get old. It's got to last 1,000 years. It is your spiritual body. But then the next verse declares this mortal must put on immortality. Mortal means liable to die. That's the dead it's talking about. Not somebody out here in a hole in the ground. It's simply talking about the spiritually dead. And at that instant, they're changed into a spiritual body, but they still have a mortal. And if that mortal, which means liable to die, doesn't put on deathlessness, which is to say eternal life, they're going to hell. That's what it means. Okay, this be...